Yoda's hut had been on the dark, dirt side of Miami. He'd been on a coke-fueled cooking binge for 5 straight days, and I didn't know how much longer I could hold on. What had started as an innocent little stag at Yoda's hut turned into a full-out, blown-out bender. I'd been stirring the same leaf soup for 5 days.